judgment. And firstly, of course, there's a problem with the law of sedition. The law itself is deeply flawed. Then a POTA kind of law, which is repealed nationally, was imposed and continues to stand in Chhattisgarh, which allows much more flimsy grounds of evidence being admissible, like evidence by a policeman or to a police in the presence of police. That has added to the problem. But even given all of that, when you read the judgment, even by these very, very much more loose standards of justice, it's extraordinary that all you have been able to charge him with is carrying converters, which all the jail officials, and I met the jail officials, I've seen rank in jail, and I know I've administered jails, and it's impossible for somebody to be charged with the crime that the night was to, it's impossible that somebody charged with the crime that Sanyal was could be met by somebody in private and, you know, letters between it simply did not happen. Every jail official, every jail functionary says that they could not have exchanged these letters. Thirdly, that even those letters, even if it was proved that they were carrying those letters, it has to be proved that those letters were actively inciting violence, which is again not even argued out in the. So I just find it the most reason.
जैसे लोग जो इस पूरी राजनीति का खुलासा कर रहे थे, सब लोग